It's Broadway, baby. I always knew I'd make it here. Actually, I'm headed to the Nederlander Theater because they're in rehearsal right now for the new Broadway musical, Honeymoon in Vegas. The costume designer is looking for the perfect wedding dress for Bryn O'Malley. Now, she plays Betsy, and she's the star of the show. And when you need the perfect wedding dress, who else you gonna call? I'm heading backstage to meet with Brian Hemisoth, the costume designer for this show.
Well, hello, you must be Brian.
I am, you must be Randy.
Yes, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, come on in.
I'm excited to hear his vision and learn a little bit more about the character and how this dress is gonna fit into the show.
Okay, so what kind of dress are you looking for?
The number that the dress is for is called Betsy's Getting Married. Okay. She and her fiancé decide they're gonna get married, they go to Vegas, and ends up trying on...
A wedding dress.
A wedding dress in the number.
Okay, with so this is your vision, kind
this
of,
is the
of
vision,
what you're thinking.
Sort of a throwback 50s feel. That's why we thought Kleinfeld and Pnina would be perfect.
So what does she have to do as her character in this dress?
She has to be able to dance. Okay. So we have to make sure it's fairly short so that we can see the choreography.
That's great. So after rehearsals, do you guys want to come by the shop and meet Pnina and look at dresses?
That's fantastic. I'll bring the cast.
Well, hello, Brian. Nice to see you again. This is Pnina Tornay.
Hi, how are you? Nice to meet you.
And you must be
Bryn. Hi, it's so nice to meet
it's
you.
It's a pleasure, pleasure.
My name is Bryn O'Malley, and I play Betsy Nolan in Honeymoon in Vegas.
Hey. Hi, Rob. Pleasure.
Rob, it's nice a pleasure. To
meet you. I'm Rob McClure, and I played the character of Jack Singer.
Tony, of course, I know you.
I play Tommy Corman. He's sort of a guy who knows a guy who knows a guy. I don't know about you. This gives me the willies.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Tony. We're not going to put you in a dress.
No, I'm not worried about being in a dress. This is new territory. I'm forging new ground, but I'm excited.
These are some dresses that Pnina has pulled.
I chose these four dresses for you because I was thinking 50s, and I wanted to give you different shapes.
This third one here is looking kind of...
Yeah.
This one.
Yeah. I don't care if it makes the show. I just want to see you with it.
I know.
Yeah, exactly.
Great.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Great.
Okay.
Good luck. I'm waiting
for this way.
Yay. Okay.
What's organza?
I know.
Or dance.
Oh, nice.
What do we do?
Organza.
What do we do? We sit? No more organza.
No.
Or dance.
Indeed.
Okay.
Indeed.
I'm so excited.
Yeah. Have you tried on wedding dresses
Never.
Before? Oh my
Never
gosh, this
my
is
life.
Great. Oh, and
hi.
This is Lisa,
oh,
your
hi.
Consultant.
Hi,
nice,
nice
to meet you.
You're
welcome.
Thank you.
Come on in.
Thank you.
This place is mind-boggling, I'm sorry.
It's a beautiful place, but you get a little...
It's you get, intense.
I know.
We don't feel like we belong in a place this white. I'm scared I'm gonna get marinara sauce on things.
Or red wine.
As Lisa helps Bryn into the lace Pnina gown, Tony and Rob try to get more comfortable with their surroundings.
What is all that stuff over there? I don't even know what those things
are. Those are tiaras.
Tiaras, of course they are.
Aren't you ready for those? Yeah.
Yes, exactly.
All righty.
Jack me up! Jack me up!
Yay! Oh.
Look at this!
All right. Yes, well, that was my first choice.
We put it on just for you.
Well, God, all I can say is, ooh, baby.
Yeah. Well,
oh. Oh my goodness! You know what? You know what, Bryn? No, I never noticed this before. You got great collarbones.
Thanks, Tony.
You're welcome.
Tony, who knew? He's into my collarbones. So that's great. Now I know what to show off in rehearsal.
It's lovely. I mean, it looks like, you know, it's like my grandmother's doilies, you know. It's like, you know what I mean?
Not what we were going for, Tony. That's not what we wanted to hear.
You know what I mean? We had very elaborate doilies in my house. I mean, it wasn't like... She would have these very, very ornate sort of, you know, this was her good stuff that was out every once in a while.
In case and the Pope came over.
Yeah, in case Pope Francis stopped by.
So, Brian, what do you think?
I think it's a beautiful dress. I would love to see one that is a little less dress.
For the stage, I think it might be just too many bells and whistles.
Let's see the next one.
You want to see the Ordanza.
Okay. I want to see the Ordanza.
We'll be back.
Have fun, guys.
Next up is a silk organza ball gown with a beaded ruched bodice.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Isn't it stunning?
Tony's gonna be happy with this one. It's time for the Ordanza!
Ordanza! Yeah. Oh. The Ordanza, I love it.
The Ordanza. Man, oh man, Ishevitz, what a wine. Oh, baby. That's it.
Yeah. What do you think?
It's amazing. It's a Cinderella dress.
It is Cinderella. You're right.
And that looks like Broadway too.
Like,
I just want to.
Do you want to feel the Gordanza?
I just wanted to feel it.
You see, that's what will happen on the stage.
Yeah. How did you feel?
Slow down.
She looks great, and I'm not just sucking up.
I think what's great about it is that it is light. It has a really beautiful 50s flavor to it. I think a little strap for safety, and we are golden. I think this dress is about 80% of the way to where it needs to be.
I'd love to see that with your blonde wig.
Yeah, how about her blonde wig?
With the blonde wig. I wear a blonde wig in the show, which actually is sort of important.
How about the next one, you try the wig with it?
We want the wig.
Do it.
We want the wig.
The Honeymoon in Vegas cast fell in love with a silk Ordanza ball gown on Bryn.
So then Ordanza's a good name.
Ordanza's good.
It's got oomph.
But now it's Betsy's turn to show off the next dress.
There's Betsy.
There she is. Oh my God.
This is Betsy.
Betsy, okay. Hi, Betsy. Yeah.
Betsy, you're so beautiful.
It's a really beautiful wig, isn't it?
What a difference.
Spectacular.
This got us to our feet.
Yeah, you guys stood up real fast with that one.
Top is, you know, it covers up a little bit more for the school teacher thing, but it's still really sexy. And we love the waistline and all the pleating and the bodice. Beautiful.
Tony decides to take the dress for a spin.
Oh my God.
Oh, one, two.
I don't
want to
step on your dress. I had a lot of trouble dancing with it because I immediately stepped on it.
Well, yeah, you can't get it. You can't get in there.
Trying to get close.
Yeah, you feel like you're part of the hoop.
The only thing that I'm concerned about at all is she's got to have two mics. We hide one in her wig, but the backup mic
is here.
Yet another challenge that has not been seen on Say Yes to the Dress.
I know, I never spent so much time thinking about a dress. I have to tell you.
I know.
Yeah.
So why don't I bring my sketch pad and see what we love from all the dresses? Of course I will.
Pnina Tornay's gonna make us a sketch.
I'm very excited.
I want you to tell me what you love from each and every dress, and then we'll start putting it together.
Beautiful. I love the neckline of this dress.
Okay.
I think it's spectacular.
Do you like where it falls on the waist?
I do like the drop waist a little bit. We should hit just below the knee.
Okay.
Are you gonna do a strap?
I think we are gonna have to do some straps in order to hide the microphone.
Right, the wire.
At least 3/4 of an inch at the top.
It's amazing how quickly she's able to just combine all the elements of the pieces that we liked and make them into a dress.
What do you think?
Wow. It's gorgeous. And this will be the Ordanza, you said?
It's all in the Ordanza.
Oh, it's beautiful! It's perfect, and it's very Betsy.
All right. Betsy.
Betsy. Bryn, do you say yes to the dress?
I say yes to the dress!
Yes!
A million times, yes!
Bryn and Betsy said yes to this custom Pnina Tornay design, perfect for the Broadway stage.
We've achieved a lot today.
Yes, we have.
But most of all, we've renamed the fabric.
Is that true? Yes. Mm-hmm.
If you have a fabric that moves beautifully and is slightly translucent.
And it has oomph.
And has oomph.
What do we
Chances
call it?
Are, you're wearing Ordanza.
Bravo, bravo,
bravo. We'll see it on Broadway.
Finally, it's opening night, and the cast arrives for their big debut on Broadway.
Right here together, we're good.
I'm really excited to see the show and see the dress in action. I'm gonna go check on Bryn backstage.
Come in!
Hi, beautiful.
Hello!
How are you? Great. Oh, let me see you. It turned out gorgeous.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
How are you feeling? It's opening night.
I feel great.
Okay, you ready?
So we're ready to go. The show's so good, I got nothing to worry about, and now I look the part.
Okay, let's get you out there. Come on.
Thank you so much.
Okay.